Rodgers visiting Portsmouth tonight. The Patriots had their way. Might be the only time we utter that phrase this weekend with the Gronk news. This is John Coyne keeping it himself and going in for the Portsmouth touchdown. Later, it's the Portsmouth D chiming in. This pass would be tipped, batted into the air, and intercepted by Alexander Kafalian. Portsmouth did it on both sides of the ball, and they blanked Rodgers 38-0.
That's a big win.